After a nationwide search and sorting through 50 applications, the Albany Area Chamber of Commerce announced their new president today. Fox 31's Sarah Blue connects us to what his plans are for Albany.
I'm very excited today to announce to you that Mr. Chris Hardy of Clemson, South Carolina, will be our new president and CEO.
Chris Hardy is heading to Albany at the end of April and says as the new chamber president, his two promises involve bringing enthusiasm to the business community.
I'm going to make sure that we as a chamber are proactive in how we go about being the voice of the business community.
Along with his energy, the Albany Chamber Board of Directors unanimously voted to hire Hardy based on his experience with tourism.
Another important thing about him in comparison to some of the other candidates was the experience he has as being a director of a CVB. Not all chambers have a convention and visitors bureau associated with them.
I would just have to take a look at those once I get there and see how I can do things better and one, operate more efficiently, but also, you know, how we can just work together and promote Albany to the visitors and create an economic impact through the tourism industry.
To attract more visitors, Hardy also says he wants to work on the community's negative perception of the city, saying it could hurt Albany's tourism push.
It's not the media's fault. The media's job is to promote the news that's good or bad. That's your job. With the some of the things that you can find on the internet are public discussion forums that individuals are creating.
Hardy says overall he wants the chamber, the CVB, and the community to celebrate everything that Albany has to offer. Learn more about Hardy and his plans by connecting to this story on our website, mysouthwestga.com. Sarah Blue, Fox 31 News.